overseas, that's the price what? I pay on top of paying for everything. Listen. But when you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching and you carry everyone baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it and the schedule steady packed it. I done had signed my advance check, stuck in them rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is, I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics, my life is ruled by the planets. Got message still is in transit, so I'm expanding my bandwidth, gone.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, my favorite advantage is disadvantage.
Hey, yo, what's good, y'all? I'm your boy Diesel, man, and we back with the LA Leakers today. We got Big Sean freestyling over the Drake Love All beat, the Kanye Hurricane beat. This is a 9-minute freestyle, and guess what? I am here for this. Big Sean is one of my favorites ever since he came out. Whatever generation you want to make that. Him, Wale, are both two great lyricists that I feel like are underrated. They make great projects, great albums, great songs. They kill their features. They both are lyricists in this game. So when I see Big Sean is freestyling, I'm always here to press play on that. I ain't even gonna take too much of your time with all of that. We gonna get straight into it. Let's see what he talking about.
Yeah, look.
Let's get it, Sean.
Look. I was with Kobe last January 1st, trapped inside a year that just can't get no worse. Present traumatic stress got me damaged and hurt. I've been in the gym trying to lift off a curse that's been on me since my family tree was planted on earth. Swear my seed's gonna have a new advantage at birth. I stopped hoping for the best, now I'm demanding it work. I handle my dirt if good karma don't land on it first. Relentless how I give it all but never give in. Just like NBA players in my girl's DMs. Steady shooting shots that'll never go in. Fuck it, I'm focused on making money we never gonna spend. My whole life feels like my blessings queue right on schedule. I still hate seafood, but love the oyster perpetual. Hey, never cheat yourself, that might be God testing you. Rocky roads I pedal through, when niggas switch I never do. Even when lights behind me was red and blue, million times my revenue, soul is insellable still. My mind get conflicted as a Palestine border. My grass greener, I spread down with alkaline water. Big fucking checkbook, and yeah, I'm the author. Not just from learning, but applying what life taught you. That's why I'm done confusing people's opinions with facts and getting sidetracked by people who life not on track. They did a song with every artist I respected in rap. Bitch, and they ain't charged me shit because they respected me back. So give me that first. Hit like Black Church. Tyson bag work. I deserve Nipsey last verse recorded by Hit. Ain't nothing in the world more important than this. Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some shit. But they've been exploiting us since we got off the ship. Trust issues with the world, man, that I gotta clear within. But how I'm supposed to after the Tuskegee experiment, where they took 400 blacks, snuff from syphilis, knowing that they might die, never see you here again. Land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But they don't teach you that, they rather keep that for them. Let me chill before the Secret Service pull back up here.
That's what I mean when I say Big Sean is one of the greatest lyricists of this generation. Do you hear what he's talking about right now? What? Yo, I'm going to try not to bring it back too much. It's 9 minutes, yo, but we got to hear it all. We try and catch it all, man.
Bro, more important than this. Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some shit. But they've been exploiting us since we got off the ship. Trust issues with the world, man, that I got to clear within. But how I'm supposed to after the Tuskegee experiment, where they took 400 blacks, snuff from syphilis, knowing that they might die, never see you here again. Land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But they don't teach you that, they rather keep that for them. Let me chill before the Secret Service pull back up here to speak with him. Man, I'm in too deep with them. Again.
Again.
It already happened once. Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me.
Yo, this song.
White collar business without the skin bleach.
Yo,
I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees.
Yo, this song hard as shit. This song, the original joint is crazy. So he gotta kill this.
Like, hey. Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach. I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees. Every dollar an employee, my money working for me. Monty passed while I was performing overseas. That's the price I pay on top of paying for everything. But
what?
When you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching, and you carry everyone baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it. And the schedule steady packed in, and you frontline for the backing. And all the walls that you built up are the ones that you get trapped in. And somehow
yo, y'all gotta stop playing with Big Sean, yo. What?
Overseas, that's the price what? I pay on top of paying for everything.
Listen.
But when you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching, and you carry everyone baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it. And the schedule steady packed in, and you frontline for the backing. And all the walls that you built up are the ones that you get trapped in. And somehow you fall right back into your worst habits. Man. Too much pain soaked up, I have to spill. No wonder why I'm doing songs with Nas, I got mass appeal. A problem solver, cause money and problems a package deal. I break the bank over and over, giving no time to heal. Just like they did my heart. I got my family out the dark and out of debt. From laying my life on the line and taking risks. Probably why I relate so fucking hard to that Squid Game shit. Seb, I would've got on the plane at the end, cause I know that family comes first, especially over revenge. Yeah. You only get this type of
Yo, everybody talking about Squid Games, man. Yo, see, did y'all watch that shit? Like, yo, I tried to watch that shit. Everything, man, I was not trying to watch a whole show where I had to read everything because the language was in a whole different, it wasn't in English. Like, I couldn't do it, yo. Yo, am I the only person? Yo, everybody got lines and bars and quotes and memes, yo. I can't get jiggy with none of that shit, man. None of it.
Reach when you overextend, a lot of y'all over pretend. I ain't going out for advice, I'm going within. Everybody want the credits, but I take the cash, cause we all know the credits is the shit that roll at the end, and we ain't nowhere near it. No matter how far away from home I go, I know they always cheering, and when I quiet the noise around me, I can always hear it. What has the game done to you, Sean? A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even get publishing on. And some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from, and that shit rub me wrong. Sean, you been in love too long. It sound like all your hunger gone. I'm fucking starving.
Yo, you need to say their names. Sean, you gotta say their names. Who is these artists that you writing for? Who is these artists that's not giving you publishing? Don't keep it a secret. That's what we here for. When you're not getting that type of respect, just put it in a record so I can be a part of listening to that shit. Nah, yo, this shit crazy though. I believe him though. Try to tell yo, Sean, a lot doper than y'all give him credit for. A lot doper.
Away from home I go, I know they always cheering. And when I quiet the noise around me, I can always hear it. What has the game done to you, Sean? A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even get publishing on. And some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from, and that shit rub me wrong. Sean, you been in love too long. It sound like all your hunger gone. I'm fucking starving. I saw a sunset on the way here, so colorful and vivid. It reminded me that God my favorite artist. And the fact I woke up today and saw it reminded me that I'm winning regardless, for real.
Regardless. Regardless. God's my favorite artist. Come on.
We ain't stopping there, bro.
Oh, yes,
we can't stop
God's
there, man.
My favorite artist.
We got Big Sean in here.
What? You know that. Yeah. It's the LA Leakers.
Hip Boy.
Y'all gonna go
Don
first.
Life.
Drake the Yay, huh? See what they doing.
Hey, we tried it.
He caught on.
Let's go.
Yo.
I got it. Hey. My life get chaotic as Dennis Rodman's. Stars intertwine my soul back to alignment. If we don't have the same vision, no point in exchanging contacts. Only ex I love running into is at the end of my contracts. Yeah.
Bye. Yo, if we don't have the same vision, it's no point in exchanging contacts. What? That bar is a lot deeper than it sound. A lot deeper.
I'm seeing through your mask and it's fake like. I got it. Hey. My life get chaotic as Dennis Rodman's. Stars intertwine my soul back to alignment. If we don't have the same vision, no point in exchanging contacts. Only ex I love running into is at the end of my contracts. Yeah, bottom line. I'm seeing through your mask and it's fake like we at the Comic Con. I point them out from time to time. Yeah, speaking of time, me and my aunt been getting closer. Either I took her for granted or didn't know her. Or is it I'm getting older? Or is it Lucas finally turning into Yoda? New beginnings, no such thing as overs. We should've just stayed friends that never opened up and needed closure. God, Give me directions like Noah. Fuck all that hopeless romantic shit. But it was cool to see Ye get back with Hova. Look, bitch, this the new chain of command. Might bring the pile chains back like me and Ye in Japan. Cuddy back at it, I'm saying. Everything I know now could have been added to then. Nothing better than having it all except having it all, losing it all, then getting it back again. No writing on the wall, but still I know how to read a room. I don't need a casket when I die, I need a tomb. My focus backed that, cause now I'm getting consumed. Yeah, I'm awake with the moon. Mother Nature, so when I die and I'm buried, what that mean? I'm going back in the womb. Planned Parenthood couldn't plan it. Donda had signed my advance check. Stuck in them rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is. I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics. My life is ruled by the planets. Got message still is in transit. So I'm expanding my bandwidth. Gone.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Hey, my favorite advantage is disadvantage.
I like this.
Sean came through. It's gonna be Halloween. Halloween coming up.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He barred up, man.
Yes, sir. Boy.
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 Get it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey. Look. Dirty or corporate, I get to check in assortments. You better clean up your energy before you come round, cause I pick up on shit and absorb it. I did not come to your house to come look around. I came in that motherfucker to torture. I used to show love and peace to people who ain't give a piece of love. Now I'm right back on that war shit. Making somebody important, but you not important to them is like motherfucker torture. Some niggas bitch made this in their chromosome, DNA, blood in their veins, of course. And if you a real one, gotta stand tall. Cause right now it's the shortest. Niggas be wanting they flowers. I'd rather go get my hands dirty and go pick my own shit. Little bitch. What? Only linking with the chain gang. Cause I know if the M's was O's, they'd still do the same thing. A lot of y'all living in the past, cause you can't do this shit again. Me, I know yesterday's scores and not the one to win today's games. Black card, black badge, black pride. My whole life is monochromatic. I don't be wearing no skirts and dresses, but if it's an issue, I drag it. Ayy, G-Lock on me and that motherfucker came with attachments, just like my last bitch. Nowadays, niggas is more in the reading the caption than in the reading the passage. Hold up.
What?
The fuck is that?
Yeah.
Hit it, then I splat. Hey, that's how I step on niggas. Your favorite rapper, my motherfucking doormat. Look, I go at they necks and hearts. This shit you was building forever, I tear it apart. Me, I'm a stepper for real since from the beginning. I mean, I was born in March. Shout out to Narda, but fuck it, an OG. Y'all probably a slot to the Bee Gees. I mean, I got an old soul for real. My past life probably go back to the Bees. He's been going platinum since my first was my last, and I was there dancing with CB. You got your first plaque from streams. I got mine from selling a CD. Hometown hero for real. They might as well put me on Marvel or DC. You gotta look up to reach me. Look, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4 million at the label low. 5, 6, 7 ways, B-sides rap, I'm getting paid. Started broke, didn't break, first in my gen I had to generate. Versus like I'm Johnny Cage, I'm the boss, meet me on the final stage, little bitch.
Come on.
Hey, what is that?
What the?
What is that?
Boss. Meet me on the final
nigga,
stage.
Nigga, that's IRS.
What you know about that?
The
y'all don't
gang
even play
the
them
kind of
games.
I was hyped for a week off the new president, then I realized really what is he ever did. Niggas still dying and crying in reverence. Bullets still flying and churches still candlelit. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. It's a lot of questions, I still need some answering. I had to cut off the ones that was cancerous. Swear the flow came with batons, how they ran with it.
Woo! Oh, man.
Ooh.
Yeah, Sean.
Yeah.
Yo, hold up.
That's crazy. That's like a whole...
That was worth the wait, bro.
Let's bring
three,
that back.
3, 4 million at the label low. 5, 6, 7 ways. B-sides rap, I'm getting paid. Started broke, didn't break. First in my gen, I had to generate. Versus like I'm Johnny Cage. I'm the boss. Meet me on the final stage, little bitch.
Come on.
Hey. Fuck is that?
What the?
Fuck is that? Hey, nigga, that's IRS. Hey, the biggest gang is the government, nigga. I was hyped for a week off the new president, then I realized really what is he ever did. Niggas still dying and crying in reverence. Bullets still flying and churches still candlelit. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. It's a lot of questions, I still need some answering. I had to cut off the ones that was cancerous. Swear the flow came with batons, how they ran with it.
What?
Oh, hey, man.
Yo.
Yo,
hold up.
What?
Nah,
that's
crazy.
That's like a whole...
That was worth the wait, bro.
Over 10 years?
We waited some years. That was worth the wait.
Thank you. We should probably stop there, I guess. I mean, I'm ready to go all night, but...
That was a low...
I say, when I talk about that, that was some of the first to ever show me love, play my...
Let's go. Yo, so that's the end of it. Yo, listen. That was dope, man. If you don't like that, you hating. If you don't like that, you hating. Sean was all over the place. His flow was all over the place. He killed all those beats. that last little four bar joint he did at the end, probably my favorite part of the whole freestyle. He was talking on there, not what you used to, but it's fire. Stop hating on Sean. Yo, let me know in the comments how y'all feel about it. Let me know where y'all got Sean at, ranked at top MCs. Yo, I got Sean up there with Cole. I'm just going to be honest with you, yo. He make different type of music, but I got him up there. I got him on that list, man, with all that. I'm your boy Diesel, man.